it's not here either. Damn it all. What in the world is going on? There were definitely traces of it around here. Did someone take them? You again? Fighting him wasn't enough. You are persistent, I'll give you that. And it's our second encounter, isn't it, Runt?
Second encounter, my keister. Say, Dark Falls, you started using that body exactly 10 years ago, didn't you?
How do you know that? Who the hell are you?
So I'm right. Your faces aren't the only things that are similar.
Explain yourself plain and clear to me now, or I will kill you where you stand.
You seriously don't remember? I've been looking for you forever.
Looking for me?
Your mannerisms right now. You're frustrated because something isn't going your way, right?
What in the hell?
You've always been that way. Always so selfish. You leave, get lost, or lose something, and then you make me look for it. Exactly like her. So much so that I can't stand it!
What? What is it that you know? Answer me!
Sure, I'm happy to tell you. The body you're using once belonged to Euclita. 10 years ago, some bastard clad in black took her from me, and I've been looking for her ever since. She's my sister! Yussi back!
Shut up! Silence! Don't you dare call me by that name! You were of her blood? How dare you try to get in my way?
Damn it! Why things have to wind up like this? What are we going to do? Damn it all! There's no mistaking it. That thing, that dark falls, is my sister. She disappeared 10 years ago, when the Forspawn invaded. Why her? She isn't an Arxop! She was just a child! She still has vestiges of her old self inside her. But she's not the same person anymore. What are we supposed to do? Maybe. But that doesn't mean we can bring my sister back. Next time, she might attack us when we least expect it. After all, she's a Dark Falls now. Yeah, I know. I get it. I don't want to give up. I want to hold on to a little hope. But I just don't know what it is I can do for her. Would you mind leaving me alone for a bit, mate?
Flow has become a diverging stream. However, it is a model that will affect even the main river. It is up to you to decide whether to call what lies there a tragedy or a release. No matter what form the ending takes, if it is your experience, then I'm unconcerned.